someone asks a question in 1990. Tinyhead asks a question in the Xerox facility. Will it ever be throwaway copies? It's like the person made that throwaway comment. But it wasn't a throwaway comment. Look what we've got now. Look at Carnage. Unviable Carnage. And look at pixels. Look at machines that companies like Officeworks sell. And the inkjet cartridges are cheaper. My question, are more expensive too than the printing unit, so the printer will often get thrown away. Sad to say, but my brother gets printers in her brain from a certain neighbor. In her brain, she could get busted. Because of this behavior now, this is neurotypical behavior now, that's electronic waste. Another could be busted, but I'm not going to, but the thing is, that's an example of that. You guys have probably experienced it too. We gotta stop this. This is not sustainable. Now we gotta show this world the copyrights and not what we have are alien-made devices. We just make the most of them now, okay? Show them enough. I just have to get a little bit out of my socket about it. It's your best friend. Someone you don't have anyone else to talk to. Someone you are lonely. Someone you have little groups. But you really need a connection. If you haven't got a friend or a lover, and even if you have, always involve one of these in some way. Oh,